how do you do? Private Willie McBride, do you mind if I sit here down by your graveside and rest for a while beneath the warm summer sun? I've been walking all day and I'm nearly done. I can see by your gravestone you're only 19 when you joined the glorious fallen in 1916. I hope you die quick, I hope you die clean. Oh, Willie McBride was it slow and obscene? Did they beat the drums slowly? Did they sound the fight fully? Did the rifles fire only as they lowered you down? Did the bugles sing the last post and chorus? Did the pipes lay the floors or the forest? And did you leave a wife or a sweetheart behind? To that loyal heart is your memory enshrined. And though you died back in 1916, to that loyal heart are you forever 19? Or are you a stranger without even a name, forever enshrined behind some glass pane? Or an old photograph torn and tattered and stained, but faded to yellow in a brown leather frame. Did they beat the drums slowly? Did they sound the fight glowy? Did the rifles fire on ye as they lowered ye down? Did the bugles sing the last post and chorus? Did the pipes lay the floors or the shining now on these green fields of France? A warm wind blows gently and the red poppies dance. The trenches have vanished long under the plough. There's no gas, no barbed wire, no guns firing now. But even in this graveyard there's still no man's land. The countless white crosses in mute witness stand to man's blind indifference to his fellow man and the whole generation who were butchered and damned. Did they beat the drums slowly? Did they sound the fight glowy? Lay the floors or the forest. But I can't help but wonder, no Willie McBride, do all those who lie here know why they died? Did they really believe when they answered the call? Did you really believe that this war would end war? For the sorrow, the suffering, the glory, the shame, the killing, the dying, it was all done in vain. For Willie McBride, it all happened again and again. pipes, play the flutes on the floor.